Do you want me to rocket ride you?
Sure, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Ah, shit, on a motherfucking rocket. Goddamn, man, these haters can't stop it. I'm going up in the sky. Probably gonna die, but I don't care because I look fly. Goddamn, with the swag on. Young bitches don't know what the. Oh, God, what the fuck?
I hate risking being gay. That's my worst nightmare.
Hey, Toby, want to make out? That's a bit of a risk. It's a bit of a
risk. That sounds risky.
Oh, God. I made a mistake.
You sounded like Mort from Family Guy in an exam.
Get fucked on, kid. You like that?
Something you should never say. Get fucked on, kid. You like that?
It's a really good point, actually. Yeah, meat spin is like a homosexual helicopter.
I guess. But it never really took off.
I just got a purple scar.
Should probably get that checked out.
How has that joke never been made before?
So what, you had two cones to yourself?
Yeah.
Damn, you must be fried.
A little bit. Fried rice?
Do you have a sniper?
Nope.
We should get one. Kids will love it.
Yeah, they'll love it, but I have a feeling that it may end badly.
It's all fun and games until someone gets quickscoped.
It's all fun and games until your son's dead.
I don't think you've ever said anything more true than that, John. I really don't.
I'm happiest when I'm making people laugh. Mostly with the unbearably small penis I have.
Yeah, Fitz owns me, but it's like, I'm not a slave, he pays me.
Yeah, I pay him in self-esteem.
Oh, John, that joke was pretty funny. I'm just gonna go use that for monetary gain real quick.
It's nice having someone that I can actually talk to, like, that listens in the game.
Yeah, it's really,
Give me that bolt action, you bumhole!
Now, I don't know about you, Fitz, but I am just super excited to see the plays that this man pulls out. Every time I watch this man play, I am excited.
And he's run away.
What a pussy.
No one openly admits they're into BDSM. Except for you, of course.
Oh, I'm very into BDSM. Mm. I do like boys doing solo maneuvers.
You pissed out blood today.
Damn, dude, you should get yourself checked out. What the fuck is... fuck does that mean? You pissed out blood.
Really, because I didn't drink anything for like 48 hours?
You sure you didn't drink any blood, mate?
Wait, I got a joke for you. How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it.
Ah!
Dude, this kid's Kevin Hart.
Dude, you're funny, man. You should do stand-up comedy or something.
This kid's Kevin Hart.
Oh, I saw Avengers last night.
Good.
It was pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I like Spider-Man's little leg things. That was lit.
Oh, yeah. How cool is it? They're actually sick.
Yeah, not everyone's seen it, but
You don't have to see it, man. We tell them enough.
Kim Possible.
What does she actually say? Call me what? Call me what?
Beat me.
Oh, call me baby?
Beep me.
Oh, call me beat me. Call me beat me if you want to reach me. What does she say after that? Fuck it. I'm looking it up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me because I'm Kim Possible. There is nothing I can't do when danger calls. Just know I'm on my way. What? Know that I'm on my way.
This does not sound right. This does not sound right.
Doesn't matter where there's trouble. You're gonna you can just call me
Kim Possible.
Call me, beat me if you want to reach me. One who wants to page me, it's okay. I can't wait until I hear my cell phone ring. Doesn't matter if it's night or day. Everything's gonna be. Call me, baby. Call me, beat me if you want to reach me. Yeah. You're welcome, guys.
That was so great.
I was especially fond of my performance in the verse.
No! I haven't been recording.
For how long?
I don't know. I think for an extended period of time, Fitz.
Oh, no.
I hope I didn't miss the humorous bit with the hut that I was mentioning earlier, Fitz.
Let me just see. Yeah, no, I missed it.
Oh, fuck.
Where is my mind?
Right over here.
Oh, thanks. Oh my god. No way. I just completed the Loot Lake Challenge.
What's the Loot Lake Challenge?
Go to Loot Lake once this game.
Wow, Ollie.
Really it's, creative.
That's great, Ollie.
Make sure to leave a like on the like button.
And also, like the like.
Like the subscribe button.
Make sure to like a comment down below in the likes.
Has no idea what he's on about.
It's like gone senile.
Yeah. Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah, but you sound terrible quality.
Oh, really?
Oh, no, you sound fine now.
Oh, okay, good.
Just initially, you sounded a bit wacko.
Oh, no, I always sound wacko. It's because of the horrific medical problems I have.
Jesus, name a few. Well,
fuck, could you imagine who said that?
Oh, fuck,
that was
shit.
Me. That was me.
Oh.
I like it. You just ran around in circles after I shot you. The zone's coming.
Oh, shit, fuck, shit. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Someone's breaking into my pharmacy. Oh, God. I've got to get there super fast.
Let's do an emote each that represents us the best IRL.
Okay. All right, you ready? This is me, IRL.
Yeah. Oh! All right, Swagger, give yours.
Hi, I'm Swagger.
Jay, what's yours?
That's so Jay. That okay. Is so Jay. All right, come over here. We got 6 seconds. A 6 second rap. Go.
Playing Fortnite all night with the boys going. It's going all right. Yeah, kill me.
Escated.
Yeah. 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 Wicker waka, Dickinson top, fuck, yeah. Cut!
Coyote?
Hi.
What's going on, dude? What's up?
Not much.
I was wondering if you'd come online today, man.
I like the videos.
Oh, did you watch them?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
They were the best.
Did you? Yeah, dude, the response to you, man, was unbelievable, man. So many comments, so many nice comments about you, dude.
I know, and people have been so much nicer, and I showed a person at school,
uh-huh,
and she thought it was the loveliest thing ever.
Aw, yo, sorry to interrupt, but this is something that I really have to address. On my previous video, your support for Coyote was insane, and I really have to thank you guys for that because you made the kids' day. But a lot of you are demanding for Coyote to be featured in my future videos and for me to bring him into our group of friends in general, and I just can't do that, guys. It doesn't seem right to me. For one thing, we're grown men and our humor is not suited for kids at all, especially a kid as innocent as Coyote. And for another thing, I just wouldn't feel comfortable exploiting a kid like Coyote for content, because no matter what way you look at it, that's kind of what I'd be doing. Make no mistake, Coyote is going to stay on my friends list and I'll be sure to hang out with him every once in a while. But to all of you guys, it's time to say goodbye to him. You've done a really good thing showing him your support, but I can't put him in the videos anymore. I told Coyote all of this and this was his reaction.
I hope that when I'm older, then I could play a few more, because then I'll have an adult sense of humor.
For sure, man. As you grow up and as you learn more about people and you go through the motions of, you know, getting all the teenage stuff out of the way, you know,
yeah,
you'll hopefully see what I mean. Because I've been there before, dude. Like, I've been in your shoes, especially when it comes to the bullying stuff. And I know that a lot of other people who watched the video were as well, which I think is why people connected so much with you. It's because you were brave enough to tell us about that, and I guess it gave them courage too.
Oh, have you read Zuckles' comments?
Oh, you saw his video too? I read some of them, yeah. What did they say?
Oh, they were just such nice. Oh, they made me want to cry.
Aw, one of the best parts about being a YouTuber is reading the comments, man. Because if you've got a good audience and they've got good hearts, then
yeah,
hearing what they have to say is really important.
Yeah.
I've been on the blow, I've been doing cocaine.
I think I have a problem. This is a cry for help. Help!
Woo!
just yells help.
Please help me!
Jay, if you could see my posture right now, you'd think I'm a fucking goblin. You legit look like a goblin.
So how was your sleep anyway?
Me?
Yeah.
Normal? Why? You guys are just like, so what's it like sleeping?
Yeah, I just want to know, man.
What's it like to close your eyes under a nice thick duvet and just drift off to sleep?
No!
Cozy as can be.
No! I'm
what's it
so
like
tired.
To just listen to the rain pitter patter on the roof as you close your eyes and drift
no,
off?
No, don't say that! That's the best type of going to sleep.
Maybe there's a smell of like a faint smell of burning wood in the distance as you
no!
can smell the family fireplaces on the cold
where
winter's
the
night.
What the fuck are you sleeping, cunt?
Oh, team over at 227 crossing towards the river.
227?
What the fuck kind of specificity is that?
Specificity?
That's not a word?
Make sure you go down to the like, where you can comment it down below and leave a like in the like section.
Subscribe in the like section down below for extra likes on your Fortnite V-Bucks skins. That's like this.
You're saying this, the whole video is just keywords.